Well, hey there, Muffins. Hey, it's your good buddy, Nurse Matt. And today, I stayed home from the hospital, because it's my day off. And somebody told me they'd like a bit of a tap video. Dude, it's like a... So let's do that. First things first, I want to let you know that I have the tuna. It's old, like really old, but it's still... No, it's not good anymore. It's really not good. It's actually quite disgusting. But we're just going to leave that there. Oh, it's attacking me. Anyways, good news. I'm actually back being a full-time nurse. Still have to do occasional shifts at the front desk to, you know, keep them people happy. But I'm doing pretty good otherwise. It's a good time for everybody. Today, I just thought I would make some sounds with the things that you all seem to like. Well, maybe not you all, but some of you. Okay, I may be making this up, but don't worry. It'll still be fun. First steps first. We're gonna need to rub these spoons together to make magic. Relaxing. Am I doing it okay? Relaxing. Relaxing. That's actually kind of nice, actually. Somebody came in the other day for a cranial nerve exam. And, oh, my spoons are getting a little frisky. Nobody likes frisky spoons. They didn't even know where they were at. I actually had to tell them that they were at the hospital getting a cranial nerve exam. It was... Okay. Oh, okay, stop it. Stop it. I had to tell them that they were getting a cranial nerve exam. Vitamins. Everybody should be taking vitamins, but we're gonna put some vitamins into a champagne glass and see what that's like. I don't even know what I'm doing at this point. I'm just making crap up because that's what you do on the internet. I met somebody at work and said, hey, lady. Whoa, I bumped the microphone. I said, hey, lady. Oh my God, I bumped it again. All right, hey, lady, what you doing with your free time? And she said, not hanging out with you. And, yep, that was about the end of it. You know, it's just some, oh my goodness. That's a mistake waiting to happen. Yeah, kind of sound. Oh my! I actually have a splinter. I have a real splinter in my hand from the wooden spoons. I'm gonna burn them later with a fire made from heat. So that didn't go too well. But it was nice. I enjoyed it. Next, we're going to try some roasted garlic Alfredo rice. You know, the kind that you put in your mouth with the rest of the rice. That made it sound like you always have rice in your mouth. Well, if you eat a lot of sushi like I do, then you do. This might be the weirdest thing I've ever done. Just kidding, I massage chicken. Oh wait, that wasn't me. Not sponsored. Anyway, things have been good at the hospital. I only got three lawsuits last month. Wasn't too bad. I don't like lawsuits, but every once in a while, you just need to kick a customer. You know, just get them out the door. It's fine. It's totally fine. Oh, my goodness. I keep bumping the microphone like an idiot. Immediate? And it is... And it is. And what do you need to go with some garlic Alfredo rice? Like some deluxe mac and cheese. A little mac and cheese. Ooh, that is loud as snacks. That is way louder than it meant to be. Oh my goodness. Oh, geez. I'm gonna regret having this on the program. Yep. Just a little shaggy. But yeah, hospital's been good. They had me doing new stuff, like seeing if I can tune the power on the x-ray machine. So far, we can see right through people. Next, it's going to be two. See if we can see right through two people. And the goal is to get some snacks. Because snacks are delightful. Can you hear me? It's the sound of snacks. It's actually so loud, it's giving me a headache. Is that the apocalypse? No, it's just deluxe mac and cheese. Holy bananas. Okay, that's enough. We're gonna put that in timeout and see if we can concentrate on a chicken. This is Betty, and Betty has been with me for many years, all the way through medical school, and, you know, through the hospitals, and through the drug problems, and, yeah. So we're just gonna shake her a little bit. Because sometimes, Betty likes to be shaked. Don't shake your chickens, people. This is a special shaken chicken. And then sometimes you wanna hit Betty with a spoon. Ooh, that is way, way louder than it needs to be. So you just kinda wah and a wah hoo. Betty looks like she's about to give a speech on forking. Anyways, so that's Betty the chicken. You may have seen her before in other videos on the internet, because that's Betty. That's what Betty does. And finally, we've got a little bit of 1 month expired A1 steak sauce. Not a sponsor, just delicious. And this bottle sounds weird. So that's a sound only steak sauce can make. Anyways, Muffins, that's my steak sauce, and I'm sticking to it. thanks for watching. I just figured I'd take up making ASMR videos as a hobby. You know, from when I'm, you know, nursing stuff. But let me know in the comments what you think of this crazy snack. And we'll see you next time on an all-new video. Like, subscribe, please. Seriously, it helps me out a lot. Okay. Okay.